Aloha YouTube, this is your boy Crypto Roots, and I'm in my cabana working on the beach, and I decided I don't feel like spitting some crypto game, you know what I'm saying? I don't pay for crypto. I get paid in crypto. That's some real shit, because when you pay for crypto, especially if you're USD, you're gonna have to find some way to get some more USD. Then you got to sign up for an exchange, Coinbase, Uphold, a Cash App. And then you got to worry about trading fees. You got to worry about withdrawal fees. You got to get KYC. You could potentially get taxed. I mean, you will get taxed. And it's just a whole big headache to deal with. So I get paid in Ethereum, and I prefer Ethereum. I prefer Ethereum over getting paid in Bitcoin. It's not that I'm against Bitcoin. It's just that I can do much more with my Ethereum. Like, I have 20 places I can put my Ethereum, like, right away, as soon as I get it. And it's not no stress, no hassle. And this is how I'm able to travel and live whatever lifestyle I want to live, because I get paid in a decentralized currency and I sell my goods and services online. We all need to be doing this. And that's what I designed the mentorship for, like to help you get to this level, right? Because it was just a dream, you know, a few years ago. Man, I was always like, how can I get some more crypto? How can I get some more crypto? Well, in our reality, work for it. Work for it. It cost me really not that much extra to share my knowledge for cryptocurrency. You know, I love programming. I can do things online. People pay me in ETH, and that's the reality of it. So between people paying me in Ethereum and between the decentralized autonomous organizations that I'm in, such as Index, Yearn, Badger, there's other ones I'm getting involved in, I get paid in their native token. I've made thousands from Index Co-op on some real shit. You know, from retweeting, posting videos, just seriously just being myself. I'm not gonna lie, just being myself, I'm getting paid money from decentralized autonomous organizations. I didn't have to sign up, I didn't have to go to interview, I just joined the community calls, I let them know, and I contribute. So figure out a way to contribute. This is it, vote. Get paid. I get paid from voting, from my yield farming, from the airdrops, from the community contributions, and from my mentorships and courses and t-shirts and whatever stuff, you know, Ethereum domains. I'm looking straight financially. I'm looking straight, you know, like I'm bouncing back heavy and hard. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to go after that milli by 2022, for real, trying to go after it. And I know I can do it with the right mind state and the right investments. I got this shit. You know what I'm saying? So how do you get to this level? Well, first of all, you generate some form of value and you're able to offer that online. If you can do that, you're able to record a video for a minimum of 60 minutes. You can upload that. It's called scalability. First you got to find a problem. This is how you build wealth. First you find a problem, then you find a solution for that problem, and then you scale the solution to that problem to as many people as possible without losing any quality of that solution. And this is how Facebook does it. This is why software is such a good product to have, because it scales tremendously. That's how you're watching this video, through YouTube. YouTube scales. I make one video, thousands of people can watch it. That's called scalability. And that's how you're gonna build wealth. When you can reach a wider audience and you can accept a decentralized currency, more people around the world can pay me. People from South Africa, people from Ghana, people from London, people from Canada, they all pay me, right? They all pay me. And they prefer to pay me in ETH. It's that much less of a headache. So, this is it. I do not pay for cryptocurrency anymore. I get enough crypto where that's it. I don't have to trip about buying more, right? So there's so much shit I don't have to deal with no more. And this is the reality of it. I'm just spitting game, and hit me up. I'll show you how to get to this level, right? Because I'm telling you, it's so much more chiller. So between the yield farming, between the airdrops, between the community contributions, mentorships, courses, I'm telling you, I'm racking in, and I'm only going to build. I'm a Solidity developer. Solidity, that's the programming language of Ethereum smart contract. Solidity, I know it. I actually know it. I'm not going to lie. I know it. All right. So what kind of doors does that open up? Tremendous amounts of doors, especially in decentralized currencies. I can create bots, all types of bots, keeper bots, trading bots, liquidation bots, all types of, who knows, man. So I really, really want to be a strategist for Yearn Finance. I really want to create strategies for Yearn Finance. If you don't know what that is, you got to hit me up. I'll show you what that is. But that's big money right there. I'm going after it. I'm going after the big bread. So I don't pay for crypto. I get paid in crypto. And you should too. Aloha.